Per the Athletic's Aaron Gleeman, the coughs have become so violent that Cruz can't turn his head, which has taken him out of the lineup. So why don't you just say he had a bad cold and take him out of the lineup then? Or as soon as he starts coughing violently weeks ago, take him out of the lineup.
You know what would really help him is if he just took a nice long soak in Keith Hernandez's hot tub. Look up at the roses, smell the roses as they're up there, right?
Mm-hmm.
That might help his neck in some sort, in some way.
Or take Pliskova.
Look, don't risk whatever he... If he's coughing violently for weeks, don't let him get infect the other team members.
He was hitting 306 with 18 home runs and 45 RBIs.
Yeah.
He was the lone representative of the Twins in the MLB All-Star
game. Wasn't a starter, but he was on the list.
There's no way he's going.
No. No way. No way. You're going to see some guy hitting 248 that's going to take his spot.
In this post-pandemic world, if you have a cough, you're not allowed to be there. You got to get out.
Yeah.
You got to just get out.
We gotta be extra special careful.
So this whole thing reminds me of when Dustin Penner, remember when he was like scratched because he hurt his back eating his wife's delicious
pancakes.
Stack of pancakes?
He said, I was eating some of my wife's delicious pancakes. Why did you need to tell us the detail that it was delicious? Like if they were regular pancakes, we'd been like, oh, that didn't happen. They were delicious.
And then he had to say that his wife made them.
Yeah.
Like, maybe you hurt your back propping your wife up.
Yeah.
And trying to make her seem better.
It's heavy to try and prop another human being
up
when you don't
need to. Who doesn't do anything, who's just a French actress. She's more than that. She makes pancakes, delicious pancakes.
She makes delicious pancakes.
Also, how hard is it to make pancakes?